The artist, Angela Frank Wells, has some of her artwork on display in the Carlsten Art Gallery. Seeing light is what Angela is calling this creative work. The photos displayed are produced by a method called chromoscedastic sabatier. Chromoscedastic is Greek for color by light scattering. The images are created during the development stages by combining the chemicals with light during development. The artwork will be on display until March 8th.